Good evening, everyone. This is Kilby Shaman coming to you on this extra special stream today on this Thursday evening. It's probably a one-off. We'll see how things go. I tend not to stream this late in the evening, but there we go. But we've arranged to try and coordinate a stream with a fellow streamer. I have done a semicolon instead of a... All right, in the title. Right, okay. Fair enough. Well, tough. Can't change it now. Well, I could try, but... let's see if I can. And I just crashed the game. There we go. Right. Let's see if we can get the game back. No Man's Sky is probably going to be a little bit more problematic than some games. Now, that's just weird because I can't see any of that on my screen. Oh. No. My mouse has just vanished. I don't know why. Let's try again. I was just trying to avoid this, to be honest with you. Okay. That's a bit better. Right, so anyway, as I was saying, the plan is we're going to meet up with Browns Bear, who's been streaming quite a lot of No Man's Sky, along with his friends. So, there he is, currently playing alone. Let's see if we can meet him up. Joining the lobby.
Got a voice chat enabled, so Silvey's got his.
Okay. Hello, Browns Bear.
There he is. I can hear you now.
Yeah. Right. I've just arrived in a system. I'm going to go to the space station, I think, first, and then I'll come down to your planet.
Yeah, it's community station. Community one.
Right. I'm turning my game down a little bit.
Yeah, no, I haven't figured down. I haven't turned on the game. It does come up. Every time you say something, it comes up on my screen what you're actually saying anyway. So even if your voice is really low, which is coming through my pad, because I got the PS5, the microphone and the audio go through the actual pad itself, the control pad.
All right, okay.
So I can hear you okay, but I've got like text to speech or whatever it is. That's a bit around speech to text.
That's clever.
Clever. Picks his words up pretty well.
I'm going to grab myself an extra space on my backpack.
Yeah, no, that's fine. I'm going out of the system anyway, but you will be able to find most of the bases around here. Right. And there is a few bases on a few planets which will give you a lot of stuff. Oxygen.
Okay, so which planet should I be aiming for?
Which planet should you be aiming for?
Yeah. I'm just about to launch from the space station.
Yeah. If you come out of the space station, you see the giant planet in front of you.
Oh, the one that says Beartopia?
Beartopia is my base. And I've got another base next to it. It is my oxygen farm base as well. I don't know if that's uploading onto the server.
I can at least get close to you. Or at least close-ish. Yeah. Oh, there's plenty of water down there.
Oh, yeah.
My home base is on a paradise planet.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I think this one's a paradise planet. But there's a couple of systems really close to where we are. Like, within one warp distance that have got tons and tons of paradise planet.
Okay, try not to crash into your base.
There is a landing pad there.
Oh, I wasn't going to land at your base. I'm going to try and land, you know, over a hill somewhere, you know. So I can start building a base not too close, like.
Yeah. Lupus, good evening, mate.
Just need to find some water.
Obviously, Garmin, I talk through my pad as well, so you'll hear me talking to my chat as well.
Right.
I haven't figured out how to separate everything yet.
Oh, well, that's not water, that's rocks. We don't want to land in rocks.
Haven't been to this system.
I've only been to two systems, the first one and the other one. Be a bit further away than I planned. But once I get the portal set up, it shouldn't be so difficult.
Yeah. Once you've got the portal set up, what's that? Sorry. PlayStation set. Oh, I'm gonna have to pause everything for you.
Somebody else's house here, is it? Miles away now.
Not full anyway. It's not full. Yeah, I think that's what it is as well. Sorry, I was messing around with myself. Anyone on stream? I think it's just pause the screen for him. Come back on now.
I am terrible at this. Oh.
What are you trying to do?
Well, I'm trying to find a bit of something with a bit of water in the front, like, you know. But I've gone so far away from you now. It's like I can head up. Yeah. There you are. You're over there, right? Yeah. Okay.
To be honest with you, once you're set up, and
oh, that's somebody else's base. That is all right. Audio doubt.
I did catch most of your stream tonight, but I ended up missing the last bit of it because I went up for a shower. So I got back and you'd already raided someone.
How many bases are on this planet then?
How many bases are on the planet? I think there's about 16. Because it's the community planet.
Yeah.
There's quite a lot of us in the community. I'll send you the Discord link as well. Because we've got a Discord. People's just got a Discord group where we all like sort of share pictures and coordinates and stuff and what have you as well. Especially if we share in the planet.
Alright, I just flew over your base again, going the other way this time.
There is, I kind of picked my base because of the power source behind them.
Right.
But it was really hard to find it at first. A bit more tactical when I picked one.
I always like to, if I get to choose, I always like somewhere with it's got a bit of beachfront.
Yes, yeah. Yeah, so at the minute I'm doing the Trace of Metal missions, which you probably wouldn't have started yet because you've got to get so far into the game to have a settlement, and then when you get the settlement you have to go through the sort of mission path, which is this and another bit of it as well.
Right.
Good fun. Box.
Yeah, I only managed to get to normally about 7:30?
It's not too bad getting there.
Yeah. You know, in my other saves, I've done the anomaly, you know? I think I checked. I think I'm around about 300 hours in No Man's Sky altogether.
That's not bad. 300 hours. I think I'm coming up to about 250.
Yeah.
About 250 hours.
The only thing is, my 300 hours were about 3 years ago, I think.
my first 150 hours were about.
I am not finding water, I tell you. It's getting ridiculous.
No.
Hi, Drake. But all I have is coffee.
Oh, hello, little chief. Yeah, No Man's Sky, yes. I'm squatting on a community planet. Or when I land, that is. My fellow streamer, an odd phrase.
Because he's calling us the rookie.
Well, I'm a bit of a rookie this time around, but...
You've got 3,000 hours, so yeah.
Who's got 3,000?
Lucas has got 3,000 hours.
All right, fair enough. That's...
Yeah.
Yeah, well, let's talk World of Warcraft then, shall we?
Yeah.
In Fallout 76, I think I'm about 2,500 hours.
A half thousand, wow.
In Fallout 76.
I must have put a couple... I've probably put a couple of thousand hours into Minecraft, but not as much. But it comes close to that, to be honest with you.
In Valheim, I got a ridiculous number of hours as well, to be honest with you.
Yeah, that's true, yeah.
This planet is one step from being a desert, as far as I'm concerned, already.
Yeah.
Me trying to find water. When I was up in the sky, I thought I could see water. Obviously, I was lying to myself.
I don't know if there is water on that planet or not.
All right, I'm going back up in the air.
I've never come across water on it yet. No.
Oh well, let's turn around and have another look. Yeah, okay, looking from by here, there isn't much now. Okay, fair enough then.
On the hub. Not anymore. Ah, right, yeah, Lubas has just said now there is no water on the commuter hub planet.
Right. Okay, fair enough then. I'm just going to park my butt.
Yeah, that's, I say I was very, I tried to be very strategically when I...
Where should we park our butt?
In my base, for the power.
Right. Oh, I just build my base first and then worry about everything else after. Oh, there's a big space station over there. Oh, right, okay. Not a space station, one of those ruined freighters. I'll put my base somewhere near there. Lots of red mushrooms. Yeah, literally just over the horizon, that's pretty good. So all these plants have already been scanned. Just hope there's no animals want to kill me.
I don't know. I bet some of the words that he says, I don't think it's picking up.
What, with me?
Yeah, it's on my screen. It's got you saying bread and mushrooms.
All right, I'm scanning stuff on the planet. I am.
Oh, you're scanning stuff. Oh, have you found pancakes yet? Have you?
I don't know. I got lots of mushrooms.
A lot of the material stuff on the planet is has been.
Trippy boy, I just found Trippy boy, and Dewdrop Dappling.
Yeah, Trippy boy. One of the plants, one of the animals is called Josh the Mole, which is.
Dino turds. What's this creature called?
Lupus. I think because I've got my setup slightly different, it's Garmin's voice is coming through my pad. Slightly different setup on the PlayStation 5. You don't need a headset. Everything is done through the pad.
Right.
Can you use a headset if you want to?
What we'll have to do is pass all the audio through Discord or something.
Yeah. That's crossplay. Right, okay. The crossplay is not picking your voice up either.
Right.
Because they can't hear you on the screen either.
Fair enough. But yeah, can you do Discord through your PlayStation at all?
I don't know, I'll have to have a look. I've not tried it. I'll have to have a look tomorrow and see what's the
That might be slightly better then, if we were all using the Discord, like when I do my streams on Valheim, anybody that joins me on the old server would just jump on my streaming Discord channel, sort of thing.
Yeah, well, usually when I'm playing Phasmophobia, Discord group.
Yeah.
Discord group for that, and we use that chat instead. And it says, hold on a minute, this mission's not playing.
Oh, kobolds.
Search.
Don't know what I'll need all this kobold for, but I'll have it.
Exactly where I need to go. It's not pointing me in that direction.
Are there any rules to this community planet that I'm breaking?
I don't think there's any rules. As long as we're all kind of peaceful.
Right. No, I dug out a load of kobold, and after digging it out, I realised that perhaps people would have preferred to put extractor on the top of it or something.
Yeah, no, I've dug up loads of stuff. A lot of it regenerates anyway.
Right.
The minerals.
Right then, okay, we need to get a base computer up and running. Oh, there's my ship. Oops. Damn you, unidentified plant. There's an awful lot of animals here.
Lucas, are you on tonight? Are you playing it off? Are you having a day off? I'll work tomorrow. Cool. Have you seen my YouTube video? I haven't seen your YouTube video. I did see the post about it, but I haven't seen the video. I'll have to go and check it out.
So what do I need for a base computer? Okay. Portable refiner down.
That's really early, mate. That's in bed by 10 o'clock. Two kids are still playing upstairs. They're half your age.
We're not laughing.
No, I'm not laughing at him, no. Actually, I think they're gone brushing their teeth now. That's alright then. That's where I need.
Ah, they're gonna be copper.
I think it's taking me the long way around. Investigate the water supplied by settlement.
Right there. One base computer. See if I'm not too close to anyone else now.
Ooh. In bed by 10, sleep by 11. 5:30. That's an early morning. I'm quite half my walk to work right now. Takes me an hour. What to walk to work? You must love your job.
So, kill V.
No, I know. Remember when I used to walk to work? Yeah, it's the same place, yeah. I remember walking to work, same as you. Walking to work, listening to music. It's very peaceful for someone like you. especially if I was running for breakfast again. Have a kind of monster werewolf as well. Relentless with my breath. Kind of relentless. That would get you up in the morning to get into work, put the breakfast on and make yourself one. Exact location. That's what I'm thinking. I'm new to this map. I don't know it.
So sad. Metal floors.
Yeah, it is. No, I think it's scanning the area. Trying to work out a waypoint.
Just jump in my ship.
I have so many more ideas. Glenn. Alright. Catch a shit. Kitty, don't eat the wool. Yeah, I don't think she's okay. I was reading then. I need the.
There we are, that works.
Format, yes. Yeah. Who did your remotes anyway?
I could say I'm eating some of these pancakes, but I'm not.
Oh, yeah. When I first scanned pancakes, I was like, oh, that can't be a coincidence that they've been called pancakes. And then I realised that someone... But it did take me a split second to realise someone had renamed them. Considering half the things you come across make... no sense whatsoever.
I need to offload some stuff.
When I'm live again, I have a command for the... Oh, lovely. I'll have to have a look. Remotes. I think the remotes that you've got are fantastic. Am I missing something?
Navigation data.
There's waypoint signal. Hold on. Settlements and transactions. Only says it when I'm in my... Where are the scrambled coordinates? Wants me to go in. I tried going inside the last one. Different location thing popped up then. Don't want to blast through the door, am I? that's what I'm thinking.
Suspicious bronies.
Making me land.
Technology recharge.
Land bang on it.
Technology recharge. Okay, so the crate of this crate of metal missed on Wednesday, second part of it.
Okay, back to... Oh, there it is. Trying to find my ship. Right. Oh, so he's just landed a boat ship next to me.
That is something I say quite often.
The Hammer of Air, Starship of Brigadier Arbor or something. Is that an NPC or a PC?
Say that again.
There's a ship landing next to mine, the Hammer of Air.
Yeah.
Is that a real person or is it an NPC?
I'm not sure.
Brigadier. Let me have a chat with him. It's an NPC. Offer to trade.
Some NPCs will actually land next year and then offer you stuff to trade.
Oh, suspicious mining beam laser and things like that.
Right.
Oh, bro.
Yeah, I built my base. I built my base and then something landed next to me. I'm thinking, all right, it's Rupus or one of the other boys.
Mm-hmm.
And it wasn't. It was an NPC. And he was like, oh, great. I was like,
mad. I've already got nearly 2 million credits. So,
2 million?
Yeah. I know it doesn't sound like much, but not bad for about, what, 5 hours of play.
On one of the planets is a Indium. No. Emerald Farm.
Right.
If no one else has already taken any of the emerald off it, take the emerald off it and sell it for quite a few million.
All right.
I can't remember what planet it's on, though.
I'm going to sell him some goop.
Ben what?
I'm going to sell him a bunch of goop.
One of the, it's an element base. Right.
Sell.
Not inside. Right, so investigate the scrambled coordinates supplied by the. Can you see?
Right.
What I meant to do.
You know these suspicious modules?
Yeah.
Are there any implications if you use them? Is it a bad thing to use them or a good thing?
No, no. Is that the ones you've got from Pyrex?
Well, they got X on them.
Yeah, you can open them, and they give you modification. Yeah, they give you modification items, but they're not standard. Some of them will be good, and other ones will just be bad.
Right.
It's like black market illegal upgrades.
I'll leave them for now then. I've only got like 1,500 nanites.
You can use them, I've got loads of them. But some of them are like one of the ones I've got. I got, thousand extra.
Right.
One of my scanny ones, weren't it? Yeah, there we are. So, Fisher's package I got, which was a multi-tool upgrade. 1,000% reward on scanning bands, basically.
Right.
And then I've had other ones which have been.
I almost bought his ship off him then, but I thought, nah.
Oh, did you? Was it nice?
Well, I could afford his ship and keep mine.
Oh.
Right, his ship was about 1.5 million, so, but I decided not to.
Boy, I'm fighting pirates in a minute.
Right. Oh yes, we need to make glass, don't we?
I know, it's gonna land. What was the plan on it, isn't it? I would do, but flying through a mountain. Hold on, I got sentinels. I'm in the right place. Could be. No, they're not attacking me. Bomb.
I need pure ferret.
Yeah, I don't think. Sense at the minute. Away from center. Is that not. Yeah. They are following.
Oh, you've been attacked by sentinels. All right.
But I'm being attacked by sentinels.
Yeah. I'm watching your stream on mute on the other screen.
Ah, right, okay, yeah.
At least then I got a rough idea of what you're doing.
Yeah, no, because I've got got the iPad on my screen so I can read the chat. They're definitely not going.
Remember the first time I was attacked by sentinels, I was pooping me pants.
Yeah.
You know, and then when one of the walkers showed up, it was like, oh, even the dogs. You know, when the dogs show up, it's like bad enough.
Dogs and the walkers, yeah. And if you get attacked by sentinels now and you fly up in the plane, they send ships after you're dead now.
Oh, right. Because it used to be, yeah, you could just, like, jump in a ship
just
and,
fly
like,
up and,
yeah. Right.
You can't even fly off and hide. Outmaneuver the ship. Fast as well now, they go behind full speed as well.
Well,
my shields are down. Tell me to land to begin search. Yeah, tell me the approximate location to land. That's the landing pad I've just come from where the sentinel is. It is. It is. Else is still there. What I need to do, what he keeps telling me to go to, but yeah. If I save it, I'll have to reload. No, it should automatically just go back anyway. Right. I'm gonna quit the game for a second because I'm having issues with everything catching up. Yeah, I'm just having issues, I'm not sure. I've got Sentinels chasing me, which one? On, are we back in ones?
So the next thing we need to build. Four of them, two of those.
Hydrate, but all I have is coffee.
What have I got? I got water. Chromatic metal. Metal plating. Construct Here we are, we got our jump gates set up. Nipelitos. X. petite coffee pot. Thank you. Laughed lady base already? Not quite brown bear standard, but still. Which Kilvey base?
Can't hear him. Can't hear you at the minute. I don't know if
to... I'm trying to talk to you, but oh. Yeah.
Yeah, I've got you. I found you. I had to reset the game. Don't know what happened, but every time I kept going and doing my missions, it was resetting and resetting and resetting. And when I actually quit the game to go back onto the PlayStation menu, the Sentinel music was still playing like they were attacking me, but I wasn't playing the game. So I've had to reset everything.
Right. There are a lot of bases on this planet.
There is a lot of bases on this planet.
Yeah, I got Betopia, Sky Labyrinth,
Romato
Base, Castle Ragnarok, the Arcology, Owl's Nest.
Owl's Nest, yeah.
Dawnbringer and Bear's Galactic Supplies.
Bear's Galactic Supplies is oxygen, so if you want to go and get some, help yourself.
Right.
I've changed my... If you want to get some oxygen, you get about 5,000 units, or 6,000 units it is.
Right.
It'll be enough to keep you going for quite a while.
Yeah, I need to get storage sorted out first, I think.
Yeah, and there's...
Can you visit my other bases?
I can... Only the one I can see on this planet.
Right.
I've changed my starting now features a pleasure of the community. Oh, that's nice, Lucas, because some of the screenshots I've done on the community planet that I think I've shared them in the Discord group, but some of them are really good. But then I look at other people's pictures. I have a couple of pictures I haven't uploaded yet either, which I've taken. I loved your orange atlas. Oh yes, yeah, that was a good one. That one was. That was a really good. Yeah, it's a really. That one was though. I've had a few of them from last night which I haven't uploaded. Of different anomalies in space. I'll have to upload those.
There's an awful lot of cobalt on this planet.
Cobalt?
Yeah. There's loads of it, cobalt, seems to be around me.
Emerald and paraffinium.
Yeah.
Oh, I should have had more of it, shouldn't I? Wondering if I could...
Colin. Got you hosted too.
Ah, nice. Cheers, mate. It all helps, doesn't it? I think when you raided me last, my average my average for that raid was like 6.7. But it's put my overall monthly average up to 0.6, was. But I've had at the start of the month, at the end of last month, still streaming a couple of my Minecraft streams where I had probably 1.0 viewers. Killed my average.
I had a raid last week from somebody in Australia. Well, he was there, wasn't he?
The Fallout raid?
Yeah, well, they were watching Skyrim, weren't they? And they jumped over to my Fallout. But, that particular episode ended up with the views of 179 views.
Oh, that's pretty. 179 is really good.
Oh, yeah, my average is about 30 at the moment.
Yeah.
You know, about 2 or 3 people live in the chat and about 30 by the end of the day sort of thing. That one, 179, I was well chuffed with it.
That's really good, though. I've noticed as well when I get raids, most of my raids I get off Lupus anyway, and I've had one or two off of average views after you finish on a raid stream is phenomenal. I'm only averaging about 10 to 15 average views afterwards.
Yeah.
But my raid ones are in, they can be up in the 30s and 40s.
Yeah, when I first started doing Valheim, when I was unemployed, I started off watching other people's Valheim streams, and then I started mine, and then they did used to regularly raid me, you know? And it did help, but then when I started work again, obviously the pattern of my streams broke up a lot, you know, and I lost a lot of that viewership then.
Yeah, I remember you must have got about, I think it was nearly 10 days without a stream.
Yeah.
Lupus, my average is still going up because I'm still within the 30 days. Oh, the drops, of course, yeah. His average is 150. The drop days for No Man's Sky were absolute phenomenal numbers on everyone's stream I watched.
Right. So No Man sometimes do drops, do they?
Yes. Yeah. They did a drop. No Man's did a drop 2-3 weekends back. No, 2 weekends?
Right.
Yeah, 3 weekends back. For the new update.
I got it, right. Yeah, with the pirates, like.
I'm kind of within. Kinda within the 5 average currently when I hit about 240 views one stream when drops were out. Yeah.
This is a bit of the stream now where everybody will probably hate me. When I start excavating a freighter from the ground.
Oh, yeah.
Because I'm one of those completionists, I'll end up like trying to uncover like 90-95% of it.
I've done it a couple of times. You know the buried sort of temple ruins.
Yeah.
Yeah, I spent quite a few hours uncovering the whole entire one of those.
I bet. Thing is, it is worth uncovering them, but once you know the pattern of them,
yeah,
you don't need to uncover all of it. You know that, no, like, the starships have, like, two on the surface, three underneath, sort of thing.
Yeah.
You know, once you find all five of them, you don't need to dig any further, you know. And with those ruins, there's always, like, I think there's, like, one or two sort of like on near the surface, then there's like two or three like a deep down.
Yeah.
At the bottom of like these towers or whatever.
Radiation protection. Yeah, because on the ruined temples, I shoot straight across. Get the first sort of piece, get three pieces worth in the chest in the middle.
Yeah.
And I kind of just do a triangle all the way around and then head back to the middle.
Right, well, there's the door down there, so that's number three. You'll be done with there.
Water planet detected. There's a water planet.
Well, you found a water planet, or in the same system?
Tell me there is. Water planet detected. Water is visible on the planet's surface and on a water planet to collect salt. Water in the system. But there isn't. There is. There's water in this system.
Oh, another salvage frigate module.
Figure out if it kills on here, there was water on the planet or not. That one looks like it's water. That one.
Multi-tool.
Recharging.
I'm trying to read the messages at the same time. Past your bedtime, innit? We are looking for salt. We are looking for something else. Hydrogen. Dark.
Sometimes with this game, I think I need to wear sunglasses. You know, because it's so visually bright. You know.
Yes. Yeah, it is really bright. I'm gonna need this every single time I have to do an upgrade, a central upgrade. Yeah, I know. Next time I go to the space station, I'm gonna buy some, yeah. But if I make one of those, can I make another one? But break.
offer to repair. Sorry. As much as I would like to help with it, I don't mind. Rubble of the first spawn. Oh, it's a Gek. Wow, that's gonna be one in a million now. Huh. Try and get out of the ash. I don't think it's going to be. I want to be able to see if I can get paid. Like the one we come across, that was the... No, not the Atlas, remember the bone? Oh, yeah, that would. Now you can see his face. I can do as I go backwards. That's the idea. That's far enough. Sorry guys, we're taking.
Okay, that's enough digging, I think. Oops. As he says, falling into the hole.
Sorry, I'm
Thank you very much, little chief. Always appreciate a jump scare. Although the Wilhelm one is better, I think. Yeah, that one. I don't know what direction I'm going in now. Oh, there's my base, that way. Right. So many bases yet, I'm just like heading towards one of them thinking, oh, that's got to be mine.
You can change the colour of your base logo, yeah. So mine is green.
Yes.
No, it's blue. It's like it's like a turquoise.
Yes, he was did stand out to all the white ones.
Yeah.
Gotta be different, innit?
Yeah, to be honest with you, it's easy for me to find it because I get lost half the time anyway.
Right, fair enough. Ah, there's my house. Oh, some blue stuff. Using that for some life support.
Right. That's Bearhopia. That's a good one. That's a specimen. Okay, hazard. Right in front of the planet as well. Random stuff, I mean.
Right, now if you were to go into one of my portals, would it list up my other ones for you then, or wouldn't it?
If I went into one of your portals?
Yeah.
No, if portals you can just choose location anyway, but if
I can't like share my like ones with you sort of thing.
Yeah, so if you went to one of your old bases now.
Yeah.
Through like a teleporter or whatever, if I go to the anomaly, I can then relocate to where you are.
Right.
But I can see your old bases, go there first.
Right, I got it. And then you'd have to set up, what would you then learn that address, or you'd have to like build your own base there?
No, if I built my own base there, I could go to it anytime I want then.
Right. Because I just want to like show you, like, that, you know, it is like a paradise planet, you know.
Yeah.
But,
so if you went there first, I could follow you there.
Right.
That's still spinning.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna try and go with that then, if you don't mind. Let's see what happens. Oh, you got a big spinning thing. What's that? Did you build yourself a space station?
No, it stopped spinning, you know. Who, me?
Yeah.
No, this is an anomaly, a space anomaly.
Oh, right.
I'm trying to take a good picture of it. If you pulse through space, every so often you'll come up like with different anomalies and stuff like that just randomly appear in space.
Right.
All I'm doing is I'm kind of taking a photo of it so I can categorize it. I like to document everything I come across in space.
Yeah.
I might not ever see it again. The first time I've seen this in space. And I shoot through space all the time.
Yeah.
That was the first time. I'm trying to get it so when it spins around, I can see all three items in it. But yeah, I've got on my Instagram, I've got loads of just random pictures of things that I come across in space all the time. They're good for a little photo shoot, especially if you're putting them on Instagram and stuff as well. No, there is where I want it.
I have to get the terrain manipulator out.
You can never tell, because I want the... ...that in the background. Right up against where I... If I line that on the planet, right, I took a picture of its name. Post that up later. Right. Oh.
Oh, I need to go to space station, don't I?
Oh.
I need to get two wiring looms.
And wire. Oh, you after wiring looms?
Yeah.
Space station.
Well, I'll finish building my base first, I think.
Yeah, I'll come in and look now. I need to go and get the dog.
And I built this base right next to, you know, one of those bases that have those egg sacs outside of those little aliens?
Oh, yeah.
I'm, like, within eyesight of it.
Oh, nice.
So, basically, I know those eggs respawn.
Yes. Yeah, they do, yeah. Must be right next to the one of the old abandoned buildings. See, he's got a right and left arm. Nope. Get in there. Oh. Settlers have returned from there. I'm going to have to go back. Technology recharging. Go back to my settlement. Oh, no. Got a dog first.
Right then, let's finish building this.
Cool character. Like, you can tell everything's black. Yeah. Right, I'm gonna be seconds. I'll be back. I'm just gonna have to go and let the dogs in, alright?
Okay.
Yeah, alright.
I want to build this base that would look similar to the other base. That's my trick now. I can hear you.
Right. We go to our settlement. Right, so, when are you going for answers? Next. back the explorer's question. Quarantine the explorer. Quarantine the explorer. Quarantine them. They've been drinking random water, it said. Like they're in, they've got to quarantine. Don't trust them. I've got a new settlement feature, quarantine next. No idea what that is. Have a new building. Don't drink that. What did I do to her? Not in my seat. Not in my seat. Picked her out. Boss is available. Resources from the maintenance cost. Productivity needs to. Been drinking funny water. They needed quarantine. What? Where? Yeah, it's a good thing. Oh, I died, hold on. Oh, 71%. All right. What's that? Running smoothly. So, next mission, got all the legs, so. No, I'm gonna need. Space station. Current system. But I have a quick. We'll have a quick look before. Go back to our system. I got a load of salt in. Die high, I got 24. But, no, it's not, but it's literally everywhere on every planet. Yeah, I know. Let's go to... That's what I think I'm going to call my settlement now, Browntopia. I don't know if that's, one leg on this one. Left, right, leg. Think he's in. No, oh, the damage. Body for it. Very nice to the if we can read that.
There is no storage in this game other than those big containers, isn't it? Can't make like a little cardboard box, like.
Yeah. But all your storage, most of your storage. Most of your storage is yourself or. Then if you maxed yourself out anyway, you get something like... you get 48, 90. You've got 96 slots on yourself.
Yeah.
And then the rest of it is it. But then you can have your freighter. Which has a lot of...
Oh, yeah, the freighter, yeah.
My freighter's stuck in a different solar system at the minute.
Right.
Because I haven't got an Indium drive to bring it to this one.
Right, yeah.
So it's stuck in about four solar systems.
Right. I remember
it's
when
a nice
we.
One as well. I just got it stuck.
Yeah, I remember our first freighter when we had it, you know. Me and the Iron used to play at the same time. And then we started getting into, should we say, creative mode. And
yeah.
We were changing the classes of the freighters to S class, and, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, if you're still on my stream, have a look at my. Starship. Even though I've got a living ship, obviously, so it's slightly different. I've upgraded all the organ chamber stuff to S class.
Right.
So it's a lot easier to do on. You can upgrade it for nanites.
Yeah. You're just getting enough nanites is the thing.
Yeah. I prefer the living ship. It's just upgradable, nice and easy. What you want to do is you want to get yourself a solar ship.
A solar ship?
Yeah, a solar ship. It's a new ship added to the last update.
Right.
So, I haven't got one yet, hold one second. Where I'm going for it.
I usually like getting one of those like little freighter ships, I do. Well, I want to say the cargo ones, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, the.
But now the fact that you can upgrade any ship with space and whatnot, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
Apart from it's probably more expensive.
That's an empty spot at the beginning. Sorry, yeah. What am I installing? That one.
Very technology module over there.
Got two jellies. Don't have enough. Yeah, the new solar ships, if you go into space. There is a solar system next to this one,
right?
Which I've renamed Pirate Treasure. If you go into the space station, is it Pirate Treasure? Yeah. If you go into the space station on that solar system, wait long enough. It could only be a couple of minutes. It could be 10, 15 minutes. The solar ship will come in, and you can buy it for. Anywhere from 2 to 5 million.
All right. That's good to know.
Yeah. But there is. I found it last week. It was when I was scouting around. Yeah, I needed buried technology. And there is a planet in the pirate system that I've named Diggy Diggy Hole.
Right.
Because the planet itself is absolutely scattered with salvageable data, salvageable technology. What you use in the anomaly then to upgrade all your stuff and what have you. But I needed some. But it's, yeah, if you want a solar ship, they're flying all the time there.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what it said. But it said.
Crikey, here's something you don't often see.
That upgrade.
I just found a patch of sodium rich plants. There's about there's about 25 of them here, I'd say.
Yeah. Problem is they never always stay in the same spot. So you know when you reload back into the game?
Yeah.
That spot isn't always there, which is a pain in the bum because I had where my base is now, I found an oxygen, like, I found quite a few oxygen plants. And every time I load in now, they're never there.
Ah, right.
They always regenerate somewhere else.
I'll just grab him, Wiley, yeah.
I was panicking a little bit. They took all the pancakes out. I thought, oh no, I'm not going to get any more ferrite dust. Then I realised that every time I loaded them, they would always come back. It took me a while to build the base. Because it's all ferrite and pure ferrite.
Yeah.
Around on this one. Right, so retrieve grain from the sentinel walking center. I've detected a location of a walker to march towards it.
Crikey, how much sodium am I getting here?
They have to help me categorize all these. What I'll do in the morning as well, Carmen. I'm gonna call you Carmen.
Yeah, okay.
I'll do a Twitter post as well for us streaming together tonight. So I'll tag you in it, and then I'll tag all my
It's entirely up to you.
Posters in it as well.
Yeah. 375 sodium I got from those plants. Yeah, can't argue with
that's
that.
That's not bad at all, that isn't.
No, crikey.
Not from a little patch.
Yeah. You know, the last time I played properly with this game, they'd only just introduced like the buggies and the motorbikes and the skimmer. They didn't have the walkers at that time.
No, the walkers were put in the they were put in on the sentinel update. No, it wasn't even. They get put in. I played with the walkers, yeah, but they'd only just been added to the game then as well.
Yeah. I quite liked the vehicles. Like the small car one I quite liked.
Oh, the, I've got mine looking like the Batmobile at the minute. All black with big massive wheels.
Yeah.
Yeah, because there was been quite a few updates recently, so they've had wasn't a recent up or it was but the Sentinel update, they've had the Sentinel's update, the companion update, yeah, which was the last one I played. You know, now you can have pets.
Yeah.
Then they did the Frontiers update. Last one, weren't it? No, it was the one before, actually. The last one was the second one. definitely a while back they put the walkers in, but
hello Hades.
I really do like them, because you have them as a companion as well. You don't have to go inside them.
How old am I here?
Almost like a pet.
Mid-50s.
he's talking to his chat.
Yeah. Bit of an odd question. They don't normally ask how old I am, but...
Yeah, no,
mid-50s, not 59.
On my screen.
In fact, I'll be 54 in June, if you want to know. Sorry, bro?
Are you getting much of your account tonight?
I don't know, to be honest with you. Let me have a look. Let me have a look.
12.
Viewers.
12 viewers?
No, I'm finding out now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, says 6. On my little stream decky thing.
I don't think that's what you said, no, but my screen just said, what is sex?
All right, no, I didn't say that. No, I definitely didn't say that. Yeah. No. Anyway, Hades, I'm eternally young. Right? I've been into computer games for a very long time.
Depending on how clear it
talks,
it actually got eternally
young. Oh, you got that right, did it?
Got that right, yeah. I've been into games for a very long time. Before computer games were invented.
Hi, pretty much. Well, I'll tell you the very first computer game I ever played. I was on a green screen IBM clone. They didn't have PCs in those days. They were called IBM clones. And it was in the physics lab of Kevin Hengoid in a dark room, right? Because it was the only computer in the entire school, right? And the teachers decided to install a game on it, which was a text-based game. I think it was called something like Nightmare Park. And that was the very first game I ever played. Right. Very long time ago.
Still mine was the original Mario for the SNES.
All right, okay.
Yeah, I did play on the Amstrad and the Spectrum, and I played on all those ones.
Yeah.
I think my first game I can remember playing was Super Mario on the SNES.
See, now, I skipped most of the Nintendo era. I think I regarded them as the competition, because I was an Amiga fanboy when the Amiga computer was out.
Yeah.
And then I went from the Amiga to PlayStation. And Mario was obviously Nintendo, which was the competition. So,
yes, yeah.
You know, for me it was on the Amiga. What was it? Was it Zoom? They had like a Sonic clone, we'll say, which was supposed to be like the Amiga flagship, but it never really took off. I think it was called Zoom or something. But similar sideways scrolling platformer type thing, you know.
Sorry. What am I meant to do? I am shooting it. It's not. No, I've stunned it, so I'm assuming.
Yes.
I'm assuming.
Kill it. Like... Kill it, bro. Kill it. If you not very good, get your part, you know, get Mrs. Brown's bear to kill it for him.
Oh, I know. I'd like to give her input anyway, it's alright.
I bet she'd be better at it than you.
Yeah, oh yeah. I when I when when that when we played Phasmophobia, and I was always like, oh, I don't know what ghost is, right? Before we even got any evidence, she'd be like, oh yeah, it's this one because it's making this and doing that, and I'm like, how do you know what ghost it is then? And she's like, yeah, but it's doing this. Funny noises, or it's walking in a funny way, and she's 99.99% of the time you find out.
Yeah.
And that's only because I don't listen in first place anyway.
People have known to dislike me when I, you know, I'm watching like 5 minutes into a program and I go, all right, yeah, he did it.
Yeah.
Oh. You know, my auntie's the same. She's the first one to shout out the butler did it.
Why is this not? Am I just stupid? Oh, I think so.
Ah, right.
We're out of bullets now.
I need to do what? What do I need to do? Oh, yes. More knowledge. Not knowledge. I need more buried plan things. Right.
Oh, no. Weapon charge. Hold on. It's actually going down now.
If you ever need a lot of copper, I know you probably don't. There's loads on this paradise planet. Magnetized ferrite, copper. There's also a lot of plants as well, crops. We got sweet fruit.
Yeah.
Impulse beans, pulpy roots, loads.
You're
not meant to go on
the ground.
Oh, it's over there, is it?
Right.
Let's go over that way. Dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum. Yeah. I will say, Hades, my glasses do add 10 years, right? I look a lot younger when I take them off. Then again, I probably look a lot younger if I dyed my hair as well, but still. Yeah, bit of Grecian 2000, isn't it?
Legs are there. I don't know if that's doing any damage to him or not.
I remember when I got made redundant from Virgin Media, one of my colleagues was like, oh, I'm going to use my money to get hair plugs. You know?
hair plugs,
yeah. And I was like, I didn't even entertain the thought, because even I wouldn't recognize me if I had hair plugs. You know? Bases over that way. I did have hair. There are photos of me when I was like 5 or 6. I had hair. You know, not that long ago. I used to be blonde as well at one time. Yeah, me and my brothers, we were all blonde when we were, like, born in, you know, our early years. And we just darkened with time, like, you know. And then I just went the extra mile and went dark and then went bald.
That's his leg.
Let's go for that. That buried cache is over there. And all I'm saying to my son is be grateful he's got his mother's genes as far as the hair goes.
That is definitely a leg.
There. That's a leg. Alright, okay. Species record. I don't even know what that means.
No, maybe it may wasn't a good idea.
My son is saying on my chat that he's going to be bald and grey by the time he's 32. Well, that's pretty good going for him, because I said I was pretty much at a high hairline when I was like 18.
Not having any luck with you.
Ah, there it is. I'm trying to figure out what the hell was trying to bug me. Oh, we got some more nanites. That's always good. house up there. Of late, I've been doing my streams at around about 4 hours, four and a half hours in the mornings. I've just realised we're already like 2.25 hours into this, and it felt like it was only like an hour ago. My bases. Ah, that's fine. The bit about No Man's Sky I did enjoy was the underwater bases. I did enjoy them.
Drake. But all I have
thank
is
you very much.
Coffee.
Okay, we still need to make this, so we need the wiring loom for that. Right. At the same time, let's get rid of that. And that gold can come down to there. And we got that silver. Got 9 salvage data, that's all right. Let's see what we can learn from that 9. Right. Need some lighting, yeah. Ionized cobalt. Uranium, okay, and phosphorus. What do I need for these? Oh, yeah, I still need the wiring loom, don't I? Let's go up to the space station then. Huh? space stations. Don't mind me, I'm just jumping in here. Why am I running over there? Not yet. That's an awful lot of money. Can you uninstall things? I will probably regret this. Well, I've got them for when I get some spaces. $4 million just for storage.
Thank you.
pirate treasure. Heading off to that pirate treasure system. It's a heretic outpost. Outlaw station. Righteous thief acquisition. Well, I'm in the pirate base at the moment, but to be honest with you, I probably should be packing it in myself. me just jump through this portal over here and go back to my home base then. Jump into my ship and then jump. Oh no, I got a save point in here now, haven't I? Where's that save point? Right. Why are you saying that? Oh, hello, Sticks. Typical. We're literally ending the stream. Well, yeah, Panda might think he's an old man. Yeah. Anyway, for those who've been watching, much appreciated. Hades, Sticks, thank you for showing up. Apologies, it's a little bit late, Sticks. It was a sort of a one-off sort of stream. See how it goes. We might do a couple more, but it's a bit of an unusual time for myself. You've been lurking. Oh, brilliant. That's okay then. That's not so bad. But yeah, you obviously know I tend to stream in the mornings. So this was a joint venture between Browns Bear and myself. Who I can now these on my chat, I can do this. Right, so if you want to like follow Browns Bear, you know, if you do play No Man's Sky yourself, I don't know, you could arrange to bump into a Browns Bear or something. But there we go. Out of curiosity, let's see what Sticks has been playing, right? Ah, last playing No Game. Oh, that's a very popular game, that is, Sticks. see what my son was last playing. And my son was last playing No Game. Oh, it's fun though, that comes up, isn't it? Well, there we go. Anyway. For those that have been watching, thank you very much. It was an interesting time, a challenging time as well, trying to get to a different planet and set up a base quickly. But we done it, and we went back and then improved our other base a little bit. We are working in metal now. We've moved on from wood, and we skipped stone entirely. We're now in alloys. But there we are. Yeah, thanks for the two shout-outs. Hi. Well, it's a pleasure, Browns. Thank you for offering to share some of your limelight with your community server thing going on. Yeah, I was last playing No Man's Sky. I'm still playing No Man's Sky, technically. But there we go. Right, anyway, I gotta go, right? I gotta go to bed. At the end of the day, I am an old man. I need my sleep, and I need to get up in the morning, right? So I shall bid you all a good night. And farewell, and thank you once again, all of you, for joining in. Okay, bye.